what I did is I took quarter inch rod, welded it on to the flat lip of the fender. I don't like the flares that bolt on. I personally don't like it. To each their own. Do. And it just spot welded it. I didn't fill it in all the way. So now as I'm going along, trying to fill it in, it's getting bumps from the from where the welds are. Let me show you the other side. So I'm using fiberglass jelly to fill it in both on the inside. The outside, when I got the car, it already had the sides removed. I welded in a plate right here where the bumper was. Yeah, it's got some sanding to do. I'm not a professional. Thank you.
We'll be right back. but key is to keep consistent movement as you're working all the way around it.